quick run. Run, 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 run. Not that much of a cheater. What happened to cheat? Got wet. Buster.
Buster, don't stand in it.
Where's a towel?
It's soaking. This one. Take that room.
I don't even have a top on.
This one.
Yeah. This is wet. Oh, you mean you're going to use a towel there?
Yeah.
It won't take 2 minutes for it to dry. Because the dryer is going.
Shall I
get you a towel? Yeah. You put the towel around it while it goes to the dryer.
Scrub it, Jay.
There's a big chunk there.
You saw the people on your bar, did you, last night?
Yes.
Yeah, I did actually, yeah.
Just put the review on Google.
To read it.
Good or bad word?
Yeah. I've heard that.
Most of them are good, it's just this one.
Yeah.
You can come in here and it said there's only us in here.
Oh. It just gets bastard to look.
Sorry, but it wasn't great. The place has a glowing reputation and we thought we'd give it a try. First impressions are brilliant. Lovely spot and beautiful building. However, the food was disappointing and really stingy. My wife went for the pork loin and was served two really thinly sliced pieces of pork on top of three roast tatties. I opted for the chicken and ham pie, again served on three roast potatoes. The veg arrived a few seconds later. And this was a stinger, small white earthenware dish containing two pieces of carrot, parsnip broccoli and a small amount of pickled cabbage. Sadly, that was a serving for two people. Well, that's what I thought, unless he had the wrong size veg, whether Tom was doing the wrong size veg. So the veg consists, costing per plate, consists of one piece of carrot, parsnip broccoli each and a bit of pickled cabbage. I was served more than school dinners. This was pathetic. Honestly, the entire meal only covered half the plate, including gravy. The pudding was the same. As we were seated next to the entrance to the kitchen, we got to see some lovely big puddings go past, so we were wholeheartedly looking forward to it. Honestly, when it arrived, I laughed. The lady opposite had ordered the same as me, and her portion was three sizes three the size of mine. So we smiled, paid and left, knowing there are some fabulous places to enjoy Sunday lunch in Worcestershire, and cycling is definitely not one.
Right.
Well, I don't know what he had for dessert.
No,
I mean, nice. He was walking.
When are we going?
My sister's dress is dry.
Well, I have no internet. I have no internet.
So, I don't know. I mean, we should have had Chris lighting the problem up too.
Yeah.
Done.
But he was a big guy, because I remember him, because he... It, Jay